Hello, my name is Samuel Daram, and this is a special message to you, Marion Keys. Marion, you don't know me. You certainly haven't met me, but what you are doing right now with your Marion Keys Scholarship at Curtis Brown Creative is going to change somebody's life. So let me tell you a little story about why I'm doing this message to you. About 10 years ago, I saw my sister buying about 10 brand new paperback copies of your novels. And at that time, although I knew a little bit about you, I couldn't be bothered to read any of your novels. And I hope you don't mind my saying that. But the truth is, my sister Marina is a huge fan of yours. She reads every single novel on the week of its publication. So she was really thrilled to hear about your scholarship. I'm more thrilled because in 2016, I won the Sarah Quinn Scholarship at Curtis Brown Creative. Now, at this point, I really have to thank Sarah Quinn for setting up that scholarship, and then to Rufus Purdy, and more importantly, Anna Davis, the director and founder of Curtis Brown Creative, for giving me that scholarship against so many others in the competition. Now, winning that competition has completely changed my life. It hasn't just changed my life, it changed the way I look at my writing. Because before I won that scholarship, I was really pretentious. I thought of myself as a combination of Saul Bellow and Toni Morrison and Philip Roth. I wanted to write about the really literary things. But once I got on the course, I realized that I have my own voice. I have my own brand of storytelling and stories. And the course taught me to believe in that. And also, at that time, I was working in a supermarket. I'm still working in that supermarket. But the course has changed because since that, I've gone on to win many of the prizes and scholarships. And in turn, right now, this week, a lot of things are happening. But I don't want to talk about that. Let's go back to the scholarship. Now, this message is now for every person who's thinking about applying for the Marion Keys Scholarship at Curtis Brown Creative. Now, back about 2 years ago, when I came across the advert for the Sarah Quinn Scholarship, I didn't have much confidence. I didn't think I could win a big nationwide competition like that. So I did it for about 2 weeks. Then, I think with about 3 days to go, just before the deadline, I came up with a brand new novel. I wrote the first 3,000 words while Andy Murray was in the finals of Wimbledon. Right, I love tennis. Wimbledon means so much to me, and I wanted to cheer for Andy Murray. But I think I had about 3 days left to write the first 3,000 words of a brand new novel and to write other things for this scholarship. So I missed the finals of Andy Murray in a groundbreaking competition. But when he was doing his own thing, and I was upstairs in my room, I think I spent about 18 hours writing the first 3,000 words of a novel that then went on to win the Sarah Quinn Scholarship, right? So my point is that, you know, I was so low in confidence, but I had to try. So this is for all of you out there who think maybe I'm not good enough to win a big prize at a literary agency like Curtis Brown. Have a go, just do it. And if you meet the remit, go and look at the remit at the Curtis Brown Creative website. If you meet the remit, give it a go, apply for it. Because by winning that, it has changed my life. Every single day, I use some of the slogans, some of the things that they told me, I'm using it as slogans in my writing. I put it up. Some of the things that Catherine Summerhayes, Johnny Geller, and Harriet Burton have said, I use them every day, not just for my novels, but for my stage plays, screenplays, TV scripts, everything. So good luck to every single person who's going to apply for the Marion Keys Scholarship. And let's guess what? Sarah, Anna, and Rufus, your decision back in July 2016 has changed this man's life. I hope that whatever decision you're going to take, I'm appealing to all the judges of this competition, whatever decision you're going to make, I know it's going to change one person's life this year. So good luck to everyone. I'm Samuel Daram. Follow me on Twitter and Facebook. Thank you so much. Bye.